Hey guys, I thought I would show you how to create this Monsters, Inc. inspired nail art. So first I'm taking Milani's nail polish in Dude Blue and applying one coat to each nail except the ring finger. Now I am taking Sally Hansen's fuzzy coat in Wool Knot and applying the first coat. Now I am applying the second coat. Here I'm just filling in the areas that were kind of bare, that didn't have a lot of the fuzzy nail polish. Now I am taking Nicole by OPI's Purple Neon Nail Polish and placing it on a plate and using a Shaney Cosmetics dotting tool and applying the purple dots to the nails. Now I am taking Nicole by OPI's white base nail polish and applying that to the ring finger. I am taking Sally Hansen's green nail polish and Green with Envy and applying a green circle to my nails for Mike's head. I'm taking the same color and applying two spikes to the top of his head. Now I'm applying one large white dot to the center of the green circle. Now I am applying one small black dot onto the white area of the eye. I am applying a top coat to seal everything in. So this is the finished look. I hope you enjoyed the video. Please rate, subscribe, and comment down below. Bye guys!